In 1781, at the age of 25, Mozart wed Constanze Weber, a singer he had met several years earlier. The union brought forth 6 offspring, of which only 2 lived to see maturity.